Tout le monde qui est nouveau sous Chanel Magui et Venite ça, bienvenue sous Chanel ça. S'il vous plaît, aidez-moi à supporter Chanel là. Juste appuyez sous bouton abonner ou bien subscribe. Parce que passion moi gagne dans cuisine, il faut que moi partage avec nous. Et pas gagner, quand fait me camper. Et moi, je que nous chaque abjouer une recette qui fait nous plaisir. Merci en pile. Hello mes amours, welcome back to Maggie Heavenly Taste Channel. Jodi a mes amours, nous pral fon ti recette qui très facile. Recette jodi a c'est yo honey mustard, you know, spicy honey mustard fried shrimp, ok? Mais ingrédients yo pral montre nous là. Là, nous gen ingrédients sa yo. Là, nous gen c'est yo slelo slap your mama, nous gon ti paprika là. Et puis nous gagnons un petit poudre oregano avec un petit sel. Et puis là même c'est poudre l'ail, là c'est poudre oignon. Et puis là c'est all bay seasoning, ok? Parce que c'est shrimp, nous mais on peut utiliser all bay seasoning, ok? Et puis là même nous gagnons shrimp là, ça c'est shrimp là, ok? You see des shrimp, ok? Des jumbo shrimp. Et puis nous gagnons un petit poivre, ok? Là pour nous allons mettre là dedans. Et puis là this is it. Sweet and spicy honey mustard, ok? Là, et puis nous gagnons un petit hot sauce là, ok? Et puis là, nous gagnons un petit régulier, montade régulier, ok? Régulier mustard, ok? Et puis nous gagnons un petit honey là. Et puis ça, c'est l'huile que nous prenons le fruit là, ok? Mais l'huile là, que nous prenons le fruit et champion. Et puis là même, c'est farine là, que moi mettez, si vous regardez bien, pour un petit poivre là-dedans, moi mettez à de l'eau. Garlic powder and black pepper with a little salt and some, you know, onion powder just to season the flour a little bit, just to keep the taste going. And right here, I have some cornstarch, like you will amidon, pour nous mettre l'angel dans la farine, pour nous passer chaud blanc avant que nous frions pour lui capable bali extra crispy, la felvin crispy, puis bien, ok? Let me tell you, these are all the spice. Garlic powder, paprika, slap your mama, oregano powder, ground oregano, a little salt, and some old bay seasoning and onion powder. Okay, et puis this is the shrimp we're going to use, and right here we have some honey mustard, and then we have like a little regular mustard. We have like some hot sauce. Okay. And this is a little honey, organic honey. That's what we're going to use. And I have some black pepper right here. And here we have the olive oil. This is the one we're going to use for this recipe, all right? And then we have a little cornstarch right here, okay? And then right there, we have the flour mixed with, I'll add like a little black pepper, onion powder, garlic powder, a little salt just to season the flour, okay, to give it a little extra taste to the shrimp, okay. Rete brache, na retourne pour nous stay put, we're coming back so I can show you how I'm going to season everything, okay. Et mes amours, nous retourne. Ça là, c'est seasoning yo, bat mélange ensemble, okay. Nous voyons là, seasoning ça yo. C'est eux-mêmes, on fait mettre toute saison, on vient mélanger ensemble. Puis ça l'a fait, la vider sous shrimp là, ok? It's a very easy recipe, so very fast, you know, doesn't take that long. Quand y'a pas mettre mustard là, regular mustard, I just add the regular mustard, ok? And I'm adding the little honey mustard, ok? And right now, I'm adding the hot sauce. Okay, the hot sauce là, et nous mettez. Okay, kounya m'a mettez si poivre là. Okay. Okay, we have the black pepper. We just add the black pepper. Okay. And right now, I'm just adding half tablespoon of honey, okay. Let me add it to there, okay. You see, not much, a half tablespoon of honey, and right now we mix them all together. You see that? Mix them all together. Look at that. I wish you guys can smell it. Let me do that. He smells so good. This is a nice little recipe. You know what? The reason why I'm doing this, guys, I want you sometime to be very, you know, sometimes you have to be creative in the kitchen. You cannot be making the same thing over and over. You know, that's what I'm doing today. I said, you know what? Why did I make something different today? And that's exactly, and you know, parfois l'on a cuisine for apprendre créer, gain des bagages pour créer, puis qui très bon et très delicious, okay? You have to be creative in the kitchen, not to cook everything, you know, not to cook the same thing over and over every single day, all right? You see, this is really good. Now what I'm going to do is cover this. I'm going to cover it for at least 10 minutes to let it sit in the spice, and then after that I'm gonna take you guys to the stove to fry with me. I'm gonna couvrir ça pour 10 minutes pour me quitter le chita pour 10 ou 15 minutes, ou bien si vous voulez quitter le pilon, même you can do that. If you want, you can let it sit longer, you know, in the seasoning, and after that we're going to the stove to start frying them, okay? Stay put. Okay, mes amours, welcome back. So what I'm doing now, I'm mixing the flour with all the spice, you know, all the goodies, like the garlic powder, the onion powder, the black pepper, and the little salt. And for extra crispy, I'm adding the cornstarch, okay? Just to give the shrimp a little extra crispy. I'm telling you guys, this is really, really good. And the shrimp, like I told you before, still resting in the seasoning. And it's almost ready. We need 2 more minutes. Then you guys gonna come with me at the stove so we can start frying them, okay? And guys, thank you so much for your support. And I'm very grateful for you guys. And you know, and don't forget to share this channel with your friends and family. And for them to be subscribe, you know, like, and you know, every day, you know, any occasion you have, please keep helping me grow in my channel. Without you, I will not be where I'm at right now. And thank you so much. We'll be right back so we can start frying them, okay? Hey, mes amours, welcome back. As you guys can see, right now, I'm adding the shrimps and the flour. You know, we have to do that before we can start frying them, okay? That's why I wanted to show you what I do before I start frying the shrimp, okay? Here. You can put as much as you can in the flour. I'm gonna show you, hold on. Okay, then you put the cover in the plate so you don't have to get anything dirty. You put a cover and you shake it. Shake the flour, you see? Shake it with it. Okay. Then we can start taking them out. Look at that. You see that? How they coat it together, the spice and everything. Then we're gonna put them in the split right here. Look at that extra coat. Oh my God, this is gonna be so delicious. Look at that. You see? Look at that. Look at that. Get them ready because I don't like to keep frying and then I have to flour them at the same time now. I like to get all of them ready, then we can start frying them, okay? Stay put, guys, we're coming right back. Okay, mes amours, as you guys can see, the oil is at 350 to 360 degrees, okay? So we're gonna start frying the shrimp right now, okay? Look at that, 350 to 360 degrees, okay? It cannot be too hot. Okay. Oh my God, it smells so good. I wish you guys could taste it and smell it too. Oh. Alice, go ahead and try it and let me know how yours come out. Then. You know this is really tasty. That's why I told you guys, it's good sometimes to, you know, to be creative in the kitchen. You toujours bon, let me create a new stack of cuisine. People love the steaming, okay? They love the little stuff when you make it, okay? Or you can, even if you have family or friends over,
you know, you make that mellow recipe, it's one of the best for this, okay? It doesn't take long and it's really delicious. J'étais branché, la tourne tout de suite. Ok, mes amours? Bienvenue, mes amours. Pour nous, c'est championnat pour la garder. Gardez, mes amours, gardez. Champion l'aime d'où ça, il est bien fruit. Gardez les côtes. Look at the coat. You see? You see the coat in the shrimp? So let me finish frying them. We're coming right back. Ok, mes amours?
Ok, mes amours, nous retournons. Mes shrimp planti moun, mes amour, look at that. They beautiful and they so crispy, nice and tasty. Oh my god, they delicious. Go ahead and try them. Let me know what you guys think. Nous pas besoin parfois, you don't need to make a big, you know, recipe. You might have family and friends come over. It take you just a little like 10 to 15 minutes to make this, okay? And make everybody happy, especially the kids. They love that, okay? Go ahead and try it, okay? And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Maggie Heavenly Taste channel. I love you guys, and may God bless you. Mwah!